How was school?
That's okay.
Stop ruining your pencil case. Go help me restock the takeaway boxes. Go. Maddy, help me pack this, please, and bring them out.
Okay.
How's your day been?
Oh, exhausting.
Oh.
Really long.
One of those days.
One of those days, exactly.
Thanks, honey. Thank you.
Oh, hello, Maddy. I didn't know you worked here.
Hi, Mrs. D.
Maddy helps out after school. She's a good girl.
Well, Phoebe's been helping run some drills with me today. There are tryouts this Saturday. Would your daughter be interested in trying out?
Maddy? She has Chinese school and music practices. She has a lot of homework.
Maddy! Hey!
Phoebe, you're not allowed back there. It's okay.
Hey. Whoa. Thanks for getting my ball today. Yeah, it's like this. Okay, now make a fist with your right hand. Now you just push the ball with your fist, just like this. That was perfect. It's called a handball.
Don't you have Chinese school homework to finish?
See you later, Lee. Come on, Phoebe.
You can practice at home. I don't think Mum will let me. You can give it back to me on Monday.
Phoebe's mum told me the tryout will be held at 9 in the morning. I heard Chinese school have both morning and afternoon lessons. If you want, I can reschedule your lessons to the afternoon so you can give this football a try. How does that sound?
Mom, put your hands out like this.
What's that?
It's called a handball.